From this video, you will learn how to update Arch Linux bootloader to dual boot it with another Linux system. Hello everyone, it's Arch Linux user, helping you to install, configure and use Linux. In the video, how to install Linux Mint without a bootloader, you have learned how to install Linux Mint as a second OS along with Arch Linux. And I have mentioned there that you would need to update Arch Linux bootloader that it would be able to recognize and boot the second Linux system. In this short video, I will show you how to do that. I also would like to mention that although I use Linux Mint here as a second OS, this approach to update Arch Linux bootloader should work with any other Linux as a second OS. It is more important that your main OS is Arch Linux. Also, I use group bootloader here. If you use any other bootloader, this video probably won't help you. First, you need to mount the partition with the new system. Because if it is not mounted, your Arch Linux simply is not able to see that there is another Linux installed on your computer. List the partitions of your system, and based on their size, identify the partition where you installed your second system. I installed my Linux Mint on sdA2. I know that because it is a smaller partition. When you know the name of the device with your second Linux system, mount it somewhere on your system. MNT is the usual place to mount devices. If you want, you can change your directory to the mounted partition and check if it has been mounted. You can see here the system files and directories of my Linux Mint that we have just mounted. Go back. Next, you need to install OS Prober. It is an Arch Linux program that detects other OSs on your computer. Install it. When your new system is mounted and OS Prober is installed, run this command to update group. You should see that group has found your second Linux system, Linux Mint in my case. If not, go back and make sure that you mounted the right partition. When your group is updated, reboot your Arch Linux and try to boot into the second system. If you configured your Arch Linux to skip group menu and boot as fast as possible, as I show it in my video 10 things to do first in Arch Linux, you need to press Escape or Shift key during the boot, and you will enter the group menu. If you have not touched your group, you should see this group menu automatically. And as you can see here, there is a choice to boot either Arch Linux or Linux Mint, which is my second system in this case. I will boot Linux Mint to show you that everything works. Here is the first boot of the newly installed Linux Mint with a welcome screen. It boots and works. I also installed Fedora 26 and KDE Neon along with my Arch Linux system. I updated group this way and now I can boot in any of this system if I want. I hope this quick video was helpful. I would appreciate if you like and share this video. Thank you for watching!